afternoon, Dr. Mo'min.
Good afternoon.
Can you please introduce yourself to the audience?
I am Dr. Mo'min Ibrahim Muhammad Ali. I am ENT specialist, Qasr Aini Faculty of Medicine. And I am searching for MD in Al Azhar University.
Okay, welcome, Doctor. Doctor, what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Rhino Egypt every year is amazing. Every year we are waiting for this big event for updating our knowledge. It's a dream, just like a dream. And we are so happy to be a part of this dream every year.
Okay, great. And what are you going to present this year?
This year I present a case study, a very rare case. It's named the inferior terminate osteoma, but it is the first case in the world that extending to back to the nasopharynx, and it was so huge. This case is very rare. Just five cases in the world it has been reported, and this is the sixth case to be reported. This is the first Egyptian osteoma reported for inferior terminate. It was very nice, and we managed it very successfully in a minimal invasive technique.
Okay, thank you so much, Doctor.